tats and pussy tats all together, tat tat. I have actually been close to a wild animal of the large variety. It was actually a lion. It was when I went to South Africa, and it was a magnificent trip. Actually, I went there for rugby, but while we were there, we went to the game reserve, and we went through the entire back 40 of the game reserve. We saw elephants, we saw giraffes, we saw all sorts of stuff, but there was one incident, and it's apparently quite rare to actually find a wolf. You're quite right. Thank you. It is quite rare to find a lion in the wilderness. And not only was this lion found, he was also munching on something. No idea what it was. The guide heard it on the radio and just whipped us around. But he didn't just whip us around. He didn't just do a normal 360 three-point turn. No. Instead, what he did, it was just a road like that. It was a massive embankment down to one side and a huge open field over here. Instead of just, you know, going to the field and doing a 180, 360, whatever it is that you do, he decides to back down the hill with about 10 people in it, not including himself, but like all approximately 16 to 18 years old, in one of those giant bush trucks that are open canopy. So we're all like this, die. And he puts it in four low, and he guns it. The tires dig in. Oh no, we're dead. It's like nothing but trees and whatever else is down there. You don't know what is down there. You don't. It's like being over an open body of water. You don't know what's down there. You know it's going to kill you. It could be a snake, poisonous, spider, or something else is going to just eat you. So he puts it, I don't know, in another gear, and he guns it again. We slowly dig our way up. Unfortunately, we never actually saw the lion, because it was just like grass as high, and was sort of down here, I don't know, eating something. But it was quite the experience. I would not change that for the world. I never actually got to see it, but